A Georgia man charged with murder in a 2021 shooting at a Gunnersville Taco Bell has been indicted for a second time. Last month, a Marshall County jury indicted 25-year-old Kevon Williams on several charges, including murder of two or more persons and murder during a first-degree robbery. Williams was arrested in September of 2021 for the shooting deaths of a 19-year-old and unnamed 17-year-old. He has been held without bond since his arrest. His next court appearance is set for September 5th.